We are fired up that MetalCon is back in person. It's great to see people and get to know them, remind each other who's doing what out there in the industry, and finding some old friends and meet new ones. Hey, for any of you guys who didn't make it this year, think about maybe going next year, I'll tell you what, I wouldn't miss it. The thing is, you can see these things on the website, you can look at a pamphlet, but boy, the new products that are out there and the new equipment that's out there, to see it and touch it, there's nothing like that.